Good morning, parents and dear children. I hope you are having fun at your home. So let's add some more to it. Okay, today we are going to do an interesting activity with help of colorful shapes. Okay. For this activity, we require different types of shapes, chart paper and glue. Are you ready for it? Let's start. First shape is square. It has four sides of equal length with four corners. Which color it is? Yes, it's pink color. We will place it in the center of the chart. And the next shape is triangle. It has three sides and three corners. And the color is? Yeah, it's red color. We will place it on top of the square. Now, next shape is rectangle. It has two long sides and two short sides and four corners. And the color is light green. We will fix it at the bottom center of square. And the next one is circle. It has no sides and no corners. It is round and round. And the color is yellow color. And we will fix it at the center of the triangle. So now you can see it's come to a beautiful shape. What is it? It's a heart. But something is missing. What is it? Yes, windows are missing. Let's add two windows. This shape is square. So, I hope you enjoyed this activity. Now, you can try it at your home. Thank you. Bye-bye, children.